You're looking at a air handler, 3 3/4 inch line set that runs up, curves through here, runs all the way out to the sidewall. Here's the excess, about 20 feet, if that. Large unit, plenty of room around the unit. 310 system. Drain comes in, runs all the way to the back side. It runs into the plumbing, which is the bathroom right here. So, a filter box, 20 by 20 by 1. This is not being used as a filter right inside here. It has a UV light on the inside here. If this was open, you'd see the UV light. Let's definitely keep that, it's fairly new. Here's your return. Comes out, it's kind of an odd return. Squared off. That shoots to the back side up here. Or supply, I'm sorry. Supply. Your return's right here. He's looking to convert this back to a propane. The propane is right here. So we do have all the lines. It does have a crimp in it right there, but that was zip tied up. Other than that, it looks pretty good. There's another crimp. I don't know if that will affect the whole lot. That one's pretty rough. They're up on blocks. 83 inches from the floor. So, I'm sorry, 87 to the bottom of this ductwork right there. This is your system.